It's a hit. Out to left field. This one's way out there and it's gone.
My name is Chase Elliott, and this is the journey of how the Gote House got started. Man, it's been a long journey since 2017, since we really practically started this little home lifestyle brand. Goals of the Elite is a brand that is broken down on four morals: goals, opportunities, tactics, and expectation. Live by those, you're a GOAT. Well, how am I a GOAT? By just living by those morals. Living by those morals is not living up to a standard. It's living by yourself. It's by focusing on you. The main mission is to focus on you. What does it mean to be a GOAT? I mean, you know, I look at my mom, and I look at my dad, and I'm like, man, they're GOATs because they took care of me. You know, the standard of being a GOAT is being the person that you naturally are every day. And it's about getting to being the best version that you can possibly be every day. Who is a GOAT? Everyone. Your coaches, your students, your athletes, your moms, your dads, your aunties, your grannies, everyone. Everyone is a GOAT. Student athlete or a student? Well, you might ask, how is that student a GOAT? The student athlete's the GOAT because he's striving to be, you know, a GOAT in sports. No, the student that's working in the classroom is also a GOAT. They're both a GOAT. Let me explain. Example, student athlete, man, student athlete's working every day. He's getting in the room, having to study, having to perform every day for his coaches. Hey, he's a GOAT. The student's always studying. He's staying intact with his class. He's staying intact with his family at home. He's making sure that he has the work to keep on, you know, eating every day. He's also a GOAT. Then you take it back and you're like, well, those are GOATs, but how is our parents not GOATs? And that's the question I got for you guys today. How is your parents not GOATs? How is your friends not GOATs around you? How are you not pushing every day for you to make another person happy or make them go towards a better life, a lifestyle, or a life choice? You know, here in these days, you know, we always think that, you know, we gotta put on a show. You know, this is real. I'm gonna put it out there real with you. You know, like, I could sit up here and be in front of everyone talking about this, but like, do you really understand what it means to be a GOAT? GOAT is really a lifestyle brand. It's something that you should feel. You should really honestly diverge into understanding what you wear is what you are. Whatever you put into you is what you are. So understand that this is an ingredient I feel that I want to share, you know, with the world and with you guys. And you can offer, you know, you can share it to your friends and your family to understand that GOAT is a representation of who I am. It's a king and queen brand. Everyone, I believe you guys are kings and queens, so live up to that standard. Be a GOAT. Goals of the Elite is here, finally. It's a brand, it's a lifestyle, it's a living moral, and it's an understanding of who you are. Be yourself, be great, and understand that everyone is a GOAT.
Hit, it's a hit. Out to left field. This one's way out there and gone.